everyone. Happy Wednesday. Today we're going to be doing a journal entry or a story problem that has all to do with our number line. So behind me, I have a number line drawn, and I started at the number 0, and I went until the number 20. And I'm counting by twos. So I put marks for the number 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, and finally the number 20. And my problem that I want you to solve today is, first I'm going to give you an example of a problem that I will show you, and then I want you to come up with your own answer to the problem. So, in my house right now, there's me, and there's my lovely dog, Ravioli, who here's a picture of him now. And so, I have two legs. And my dog Ravi has two front legs and two back legs. So if I counted all those legs together, I'm gonna start at 0 and I'm gonna show one hop for my two legs, another hop for Ravi's two front legs, and a final hop for Ravi's two back legs. So all together in my house right now, there are 6 legs total. So if I was going to draw a picture of me and Ravi, I would have to include 6 legs. And my question for you now, and I want you to figure out the answer to the problem, is if I gave you the number 16, so I told you that in a house or in a park, there are 16 legs. I want you to draw me a picture and then draw the number a line underneath showing your hops to show me who could be there. How many people or how many animals? Are there birds? Are there squirrels? Are there dogs, cats, humans, kids, adults? Who's in the picture if there are 16 legs? So I want you, in the end, to have drawn 16 legs. When you're finished, and really any work that you guys are doing throughout these weeks where we're not in school, anytime you want to show me your finished work, either you can take a picture, have your mom and dad take a picture, and you can send it to me. And I'm really excited to be able to see all of the work that you guys are doing so that it can be a little bit more like in class when I get to see all the fantastic things that you guys do during the day. Have a good afternoon.